Hey, Russell fam, today we are going to talk about can you homeschool for free? Be back in just a second. Homeschool parent, I get asked that question a lot. Can you homeschool for free? Yes, you can. There are many options that you can choose from to homeschool for free. There are three curriculums that you can go through on the internet. There is Easy Peasy All-in-One Homeschool Academy. There is Khan Academy. And there is K-12. All of those are done online and have printable things that you can do. One of my resources that I use is called K-12 Reader. And I'll leave a link to all of this information in the description box below. It'll lead you to our Russell's Loving Life blog that gives you a lot more information. But I use the K-12 Reader for Bailey. I have used it for the last 3 years, and I use it for his spelling words. They have spelling broken down by grade levels, so we have found that spelling curriculum works best for us. So check them out and see what else they offer. I haven't looked at everything, I've just looked at their spelling, and we love that one. So that is a free resource that we use there. Also, another way you can homeschool for free is field trips. Some of them are free, some of them are cheap. You can even do virtual tours from your home, and you don't even have to go anywhere to different places. So that is a great resource. And here's a list of some great field trips that you might want to do. You can tour a museum, public libraries, post office, police station, fire department, city hall, virtual tours, which we just talked about, zoos, nature parks, aquariums, government buildings, historic places, and military landmarks. I know when we go on vacation to the beach, there are several places that we get to visit that the kids love. We get to go over to Pensacola. Blue Angels, home of the Blue Angels, and we get to tour there. We've even seen the Blue Angels do a practice. I cannot talk. We even toured a medical museum. And I'll leave that video up here if you're interested in it. It was the first hospital in Baldwin County, which was really neat to see. The kids loved it. And we have also been to Fort Morgan. That is a military historic place to visit. It's great if you have any of that kind of stuff close to you. If you don't, always check for virtual tours. Those are becoming more and more popular. So I hope this video has given you some ideas on how to homeschool for free and has given you some great resources to check out. Leave me a comment below if you have a great resource that you homeschool for free that I didn't name that may help some either new homeschoolers or some veteran homeschoolers. They may love to see those resources as well. So remember to be kind, be careful, be considerate, and have a great day. Bye.